A longtime Wisconsin dairy farm is going very green.
12 News' Sally Severson shows us how the family is leading the way by combining Holstein's cheesemaking and technology.
The Crave Brothers Dairy Farm and Cheese Factory sits in southern Dodge County among gentle rolling hills. The Crave family grew up farming, and four of the brothers continue the family tradition, but with modern-day innovation and green technology. They started small and made a plan.
We didn't sit down 30 years ago and say, here's the grand plan. We've always looked at what next. That's kind of our motto, what next, what should we be doing, what's going to get us where we want to be in the next 5 years and 10 years. And
their plan works. Each of the Crave brothers manages a part of the farm that is best suited to their interests and skills. Over the years, they increased the farm acreage and the dairy herd. In 2001, they built a cheese factory where brother George is a cheesemaker.
We do farm 1,700 acres and produce corn and alfalfa, feed our 1,000 milk cows that produce about 90,000 pounds of milk per day, 365 days a year. And then we take that milk and directly pipeline it to the cheese factory 320 feet across the road, where we make fresh mozzarella, mascarpone, mozzarella rope cheese, and our Le Flair Fromage, or our brother's cheese.
In 2007, they installed an anaerobic digester. The digester takes the 26,000 gallons of manure that is produced daily and breaks it down into three usable materials: liquids, solids, and methane gas. The liquids are used to irrigate the farm fields. The solids are used as fertilizer for the crops. And the methane gas is burned like natural gas. When the gas is heated, it turns a large turbine that makes electricity.
It's all part of building a better dairy farm with a really reliable raw product.
The Crave Farm is just one of a few in Wisconsin using this renewable source of clean and sustainable energy.
We produce enough electricity to power our farm, cheese factory, and additional 300 homes in our area.
Nothing goes to waste around the farm. The recycled manure waste fibers are made into clean bedding for the cow barns. Even the byproducts and leftovers from the cheese making get back to the cows and farm.
And the byproduct of cheese making is the whey. About 85% of the milk that comes over is the whey that's left over afterwards. And that goes back across the road to the farm, to where we feed 20,000 pounds of that a day back to the cows. Has some nutrients, the whey proteins and some of the energy and minerals. And then the remainder goes into our manure digester system, which produces biogas that powers a generator that we produce green energy.
The Crave Brothers Dairy Farm and Cheese Factory sets the pace with modern technology and sustainability. Sally Severson, WISN 12 News.